Everybody, glad you've made the decision to be with us. Alongside Teddy Atlas, I'm Joe Tessitore. We're glad to be bringing you action and welcoming you to London, England. We're at the Royal London Theatre for a much-anticipated main event. 15 rounds of heavyweight action. This should be a good one tonight. Both fighters say they are primed, coming off a very intense and passionate training camp.
We went over the rules in the dressing room. Let's have a good, clean fight. Touch them up.
Come on,
15 rounds scheduled here in this much-anticipated fight, and we are underway with round number one. Well, you tell me. You know what both of these guys bring to the table. You see them in front of you. This fight's gonna go the distance?
No, I think it's kind of like walking outside your house and you see those dark storm clouds. So you know it's gonna rain. It's gonna rain.
Teddy, what do you look for early on when you're analyzing a fight of two power punchers facing off against each other that gives you a clue as to which way this is going?
Who's doing the little things a little bit better? Who's using the jab? Who's controlling range? Hey, who's thinking better?
Targeting the left hand to the body. Vladimir Klitschko's got a way of just getting away from that punch.
Keep working the jab.
Just ate a big uppercut. He's in bad shape. Look at this swarming attack. Marvelous is taking a barrage. He had no idea that hook was coming. It got to a man. What a big shot. Marvelous is down. Down on the canvas. How will he recover from this?
One, two, three, four.
Somehow, some way, he's gonna continue on here.
And if he's gonna stay in this fight, now he's gonna avoid his opponent like the Black Plague.
Sweet jumps. Come on, kid, focus.
When you look over at Vladimir Klitschko, what's the weakness?
Well, you know, he doesn't have a China chin, but I think he might have a glass brain. And what I mean by that is, when he's been beaten, he's been broken down. He's not just hit on the chin and he collapsed, but broken down. You can break him down a little bit.
Marvelous is left, working well that time. Hits him in the mug with the right. Needs to improve that accuracy. Missed with the headshot. Yeah! Up top with the right hand. Yeah. 10 seconds remaining in this round.
This is what Vladimir Klitschko wants more of. Good, effective work with the jab.
Round comes to an end. Knockdown was scored in that round. So, Teddy, you're working the corner of the guy who was just on the floor. What are you telling him?
You're telling him that if he's been down before, you want to actually use that for a positive. I know that sounds crazy, but you say, hey, you've been here before. You've overcome it. You want to remind him that he can get back. And then the most important thing, Joe, is you tell him why he got dropped. So when he goes out there, he's not just scared going into a dark place saying, gee, it's going to happen again. He knows he has control.
Marvelous has got to hope that these 60 seconds are going to pay off for him here. Went down hard in that last round. He's got to gather himself because you know his opponent's going to come right after him when that bell rings. Good defense, just covering up down low. Not hitting his mark there, going upstairs.
Just like that.
Marvelous, his knowledge of the game is showing through. Three ways to defend, one of them is to block. He did it there well. Good clean shot, come returning on, fire. Well done by Vladimir Klitschko.
Back to the body.
90 seconds to go here in this round. Downstairs with a right hand. Little head hunting with the left. The last thing either guy wants to be here, Teddy, is one-dimensional.
The last thing you want to be in anything to be successful is one-dimensional. I mean, if you're a comedian, you don't want to be saying the same jokes all the time. Your crowd's not going to be there. Well, your opponent is going to be there all night long if you do the same thing.
Just not there. Straight right hand off the mark. Gets rid of that. It was intended for his head. A clean shot with the left hand that he was looking for by Vladimir Klitschko.
Back to the body. Go.
Able to land the jab. Just 10 seconds to go here in the second round. Dismisses his opponent's headshot. And now he's acting like a fighter. Coming back with the right hand after getting scored upon. Marvelous is putting forth an effort, but he's not being effective in that regard.
No, he's not. He's not landing when he needs to land. And it kind of reminds, he's a banger too. He can punch a little. It reminds me of an old saying that a trainer once told me. It doesn't mean anything to have a big punch. It's kind of like having a military weapon, a bomb. What good is it if you don't have a missile to get it to the target? Right now, he needs a missile to get that punch. He needs to set it up, and he's not doing that.
And round number three is underway. That was a fine block by Marvelous. Vladimir Klitschko's cut is on the cheek, and you can see that it's bothering him a bit right now. That's something we'll keep our eye on. Scoring well with that hook by Vladimir Klitschko.
Work the body, kid. Body shots.
Keep moving.
Overhand right can be so effective. Look at this, another power punch able to land. We're early on in this fight. He's going for it.
Yeah, you wonder if he's got a call waiting outside.
I like that step back right there. Just enough to be out of danger, but still close enough to then land the counterpunch.
Well, that's what happens when you have that kind of experience. You're calm enough to know that range. Know where the beginning of the punch and the end of the punch is.
coming to the halfway point of this third round. And he's holding. Solid uppercut. What an impact that left hand just made by Marvelous.
Uppercut!
Jump on him!
He was waiting for his opponent, just waiting for an opportunity, and he found it, the counterpunch by Vladimir Klitschko. Vladimir Klitschko's punch is far off the target. See, that's the work they want to see with the right hand by Marvelous. Marvelous is left now getting into the mix. Good defensive skill with the block by Marvelous.
Side to side.
Ten seconds to go in this third round. That's a good block by Marvelous. Marvelous's effort has been admirable, but I don't think he's getting the results he would like to get here. He's tiring himself.
Yeah, what I think is starting to happen here, Joe, we saw him throwing a lot of punches, but not real effective punches. I'm wondering now, he's ahead right now in this part of the fight, but I'm wondering if he's getting discouraged because it didn't have the effect on his opponent he wanted it to.
You have to be busy. This guy is beating the shit out of you. You have to throw three or four punches in a row. You can turn this around, but you gotta let it go. You gotta give me the...
Vladimir Klitschko's power has been the biggest difference in this fight so far, Teddy. As we start round number four and we take a look at your scorecard, he's up 2-1.
Yeah, because of that knockdown, that was the difference. But it's still close enough for his opponent, just using his jab, fundamentals, the things that he has to do to still get back in it.
Getting rid of that punch from his opponent. Well blocked by Marvelous. Goes up top with a right hand. Blocks that belt line well. A well-timed right hand by Marvelous. Good block there by Vladimir Klitschko. Vladimir Klitschko is a well-rounded fighter, and right now Vladimir is showing you what he can do defensively. Very sound, keeping those arms up and blocking well. Straight right was lined up, but he missed. And now he's targeting upstairs. 90 seconds to go in round number four. Nowhere close that punch by Vladimir Klitschko. Good smooth work by Marvelous. That's classic counterpunching.
Yeah, what he did was he pulled that right shoulder back. You know, he just pulled it back, gave him the left shoulder, and then gave him the right hand.
A little give and take, and here comes the left hand. Marvelous is giving his opponent headaches here now. He's throwing punches, but he's able to block them away. Good block by Vladimir Klitschko, and a good score as well. Good scoring shot. It was a straight right. Marvelous' blocking ability is doing well for him there. Wow, no doubt about it. A big shot there. Late goings here of this round, and he goes down. Can he survive it?
down from a big shot. Now he's got to have some big guts to move along.
You're going to find out exactly what he's made of.
10 seconds to go in the fourth. Unable to connect by Vladimir Klitschko. And that's the end of round four. Vladimir Klitschko's cut man is going to earn his pay for sure. That is a bad gash.
And I wonder what he's using in there. You know, you can only use certain things, Avertine, adrenaline, and thrombin. I'm wondering if he's using legal things right now, because that's the kind of cut that tempts you to use crazy glue.
Keep your hands up, all right? You have to keep your hands up.
There you go.
Looking good, looking good. Keep your hands up, all right? You're doing fine.
He has a new round in front of him, but I don't know that there's any new hope. He's been down numerous times tonight, including that last round.
You never know what a person's capable of when they're pushed to the brink. But this would be very unlikely. It would be spectacular.
Able to get away from that headshot with block. Vladimir Klitschko's in a good rhythm defensively here. Teddy, what is that, a credit to his ability to anticipate?
You know, also, it's the teaching. Let's give the trainers credit, because let's give his background of the amateurs credit, but he learned how to get away from punches. This is technique that was taught to him.
Oh, and a crushing hook just gets right to him. Stunned, but all of a sudden now, surviving. Throwing off the right hand after getting tagged like that.
That's it. That's it.
Halfway into round number five here. And he just holds on there.
You got this one.
A little head hunting with the right. Great movement to get away from those punches. Now hugging on the inside.
Hey, you got some of that too. Let's go.
Vladimir Klitschko with those big arms of his. I mean, he blocks a punch. He really defends it well like a shield. His opponent wanted the body. He wouldn't give it to him. Final 10 seconds of this fifth round. Vladimir Klitschko is able to avoid that punch.
Bliss, stop chasing him around the ring. Cut the ring off.
Here we go. Look at that. Bliss.
Relax, relax, you're okay, you're okay. Keep your hands up. You can keep them up, all right? I mean, you know, he caught you with your hands down. Let's keep them up. Listen, he's gonna come forward this round, all right? Keep that jab moving. Keep him away from you, all right?
So a fresh round is underway, but is it a fresh fighter? Marvelous's corner is hoping so. Based on what we saw at the end of the last round, who knows?
Well, his corner should also be hoping that his opponent across the way doesn't come out here like the executioner to get this over with, because if he does, I think it's over.
Teddy, is this becoming a mental thing with him? I mean, he's not firing off the big power punches. I got to wonder why.
You know, that's a good question. Sometimes a guy is making a solid agreement in his mind that maybe if I don't hit him hard, he won't hit me hard back. He's not confident enough now to throw the punches without worrying about what would come back at him.
Now he ties up there. Another clinch. This be the start of a big comeback. He went from owning this fight to now nearly down and out.
You know, that's what makes boxing so great. Yeah, you can come back just like that. One punch at the right time. That was at the right time.
Halfway through round six. Blocking that punch. Very good defense by Marvelous. Vladimir Klitschko's given us a good showcase of defense here tonight, especially up top. His head movement is just sublime.
And his opponent's cooperating with him a little bit because he's getting frustrated. He's looking for that big shot, and he's continuing to miss. He's making no adjustments. A guy's moving his head. You know what you want to do a little bit?
What's that?
Well, you want to feint him a little bit. Make him make a premature move. And then when he moves to either side, then you time him with a punch. Don't just go out there flailing away.
Working our way towards the bell, last 10 seconds of the sixth. End of the round is upon us, and we have a fighter in front of us who just looks gassed. He looks tired. Now, Teddy, what can he do to overcome that when this fight starts back up?
Well, first of all, this is where you search into those corners that you're not forced to search. Kind of like when you were a kid and your mother told you to clean your room and go into those little nooks and crannies where you never knew there was dirt. Now you got to start looking into nooks and crannies inside yourself. Places you didn't know were there before. You better find them. You better find them quick.
Here we go. Action to start the seventh round. Marvelous is coming off a very determined three moments that was quite impressive. In fact, I think he's got a chance to get right back in this fight, Teddy.
Well, Joe, I'll tell you what. I'll go one step better. He's right back in this fight. All he has to do is keep that attitude and keep that same kind of rhythm he had the last round.
Keep your hands up. Body shot.
Pace yourself.
Vladimir Klitschko. Oh, that's gotta hurt. Up off the deck and now in control. He scores a knockdown of his own.
And he turned it around because when his opponent scored the knockdown, he got a little careless, a little lazy.
Well, moments ago, you were probably questioning whether or not Vladimir would continue. But yes, here is Klitschko beating the count.
Keep that head moving.
Nice block by Vladimir Klitschko. Didn't get it done going to the body there. Marvelous has got to be careful here, Teddy, because he can't stay like this. Yes, he's throwing punches, but not being effective at all.
No, he's not. He's not landing. And that's bad for the scorecards, but as he continues doing this, it's going to be bad for his chin because he's going to start now getting counted. As time goes by, the more he misses, now his opponent's going to start doing the other part. He's going to come back and take advantage of those misses.
Holding on. Seconds to go in the seventh. And round seven comes to an end.
You need to create more counters, okay? Slip his punch, then throw a straight right down the middle. Jab your way, okay? Whatever you do, throw that jab.
This fight? Because listen to me, man. If you want this fight, you gotta.
As we start round number eight here, Teddy, I'm curious to get your thoughts here. Vladimir Klitschko's done a good job. He's winning this fight on your scorecard, but he also has been damaged.
Yeah, well, honestly, he's done a good job. You said it right. Now it's the job of his corner to do a good job, do their job right now, and they're very important. They need to get that end swell and start to control some of that swelling.
Well, we've seen the complete opposite, Teddy. We've seen fighters that when they've been knocked down, they become desperate or they completely close the door and get overly cautious. This fighter is fighting the same way he's ever fought.
Yeah, and that's either going to be a good or a bad thing. That's the confidence that he's going to get it right, that he understands himself, that he's not going away from his game, from his fight, or he's going to pay an awful penalty for it because his opponent is going to pick up on that predictability and he's going to keep banging him with the same reason.
Vladimir Klitschko's defense is playing a prominent role in this fight, Teddy.
Yes, it is, and specifically what it is he has good fundamentals. He keeps those hands up real good, you know. They're attached. They're up around his chin, his elbows in. You know, he has a real shell there that's not easy to penetrate.
The halfway point of round number eight. Needs to improve the accuracy a little bit. That was comical by Marvelous.
Just like that! kid, focus!
Last 10 seconds of the eighth round. I like the way he looked at the end of that round. It looks like he's gaining some momentum here. Good competitive fight. And I do believe that he's up on the scorecards.
Yeah, I have it the same way.
Listen, you need to move your head more, son.
Make your presence known. Assert yourself. Assert your punch.
Good action here tonight. Both guys bringing their best, and both guys meeting each other stride for stride, punch for punch. Tough fight to score here as we're back underway. He parries the punch, comes back with the hook. Good block.
Keep moving, keep moving.
Oh, that's good stuff. Fire it right back with one of his own. Good work by Vladimir Klitschko.
Double up your punches.
Blocks that punch. Took a shot, now he gives a left. 90 seconds into the ninth round. Comes right back with a shot of his own. Big left hand. Well, he just went from hunted to hunter.
And now he's going to track him down.
Jump on him.
That straight right, unable to connect. Oh, and he returns fire with a left hand. Blocks that punch.
Got your head. You're doing great.
This has been a very entertaining fight. A little time to reflect here at the end of this round. My thoughts being this. I would really be surprised if we go to a decision here. It just has that kind of feel to it.
Yeah, it has a feel to me like going to one of those places where you can eat all the pasta you can for one price, you know? And some guys get carried away. They eat about five bowls. Well, these guys, they're gonna have a stomachache at the end. Somebody is gonna wind up not standing at the end.
You're good. You all right? You okay, right? Breathe for me. Now listen, he threw a wide punch and he caught you. You know, tighten up your punches, all right? All right, I need you to...
And now they start round number 10. Marvelous is hoping that there's no carryover of the effect of being stunned so hard in that last round to now the early moments of this round.
Keep doing what you're doing! That's it, just like that.
way to protect the midsection.
One, two.
And just grabbing on to his opponent. See, he's got his guard up really well that time, and it protects his head. Protecting his head well with his guard. He is damaged badly there. He may hit the floor. And bang, and away he goes. Vladimir Klitschko down. Hopefully not out for his sake, but his opponent has found his groove.
One, two, three, four.
There have been some at various points in the career of Vladimir Klitschko who have questioned his chin. Now, after that knockdown, that is a huge question mark. Halfway through round 10.
Jab!
All out war. Back and forth they go, trading blows halfway through this round.
Joe, I've been to smorgasbords where you can eat all you want. You can just keep going back to that buffet line. Well, this is where you get all the punches you could ever ask for.
Keep moving, keep moving. Good job.
There you go.
Down towards the end of the 10th round, 10 seconds to go.
Well, you're losing this fight. I need you to take some chances now. You have to take a chance with this guy, all right? You got that? You have to take a risk. Don't get careless, okay? Don't fight his fight.
Listen, I need to see some counter punches, okay? Whatever he misses, count it. Nice. Beautiful. Keep that head. And I want to see double.
I don't know that there's any hope here as we start this new round. He's been knocked down numerous times already tonight, including the last round.
And I'm sure on that fateful night with Corrales and Castillo, when Corrales had already been on the floor two times, his mouthpiece was out, it looked like it was over. I'm sure nobody thought that it was only beginning. And it was. Corrales came back and scored a knockout.
He took a shot, but he came back with a right hand of his own.
Got this one.
That was a miss by Vladimir Klitschko. Blocks that punch. Staying away from those headshots with his defense up top. Blocks the headshot.
Keep working the body.
Halfway through this 11th round.
Vladimir Klitschko is doing exactly what he told us he would do. Now, he was stunned earlier in this fight, but he's sticking to that game plan.
You know, I like that. You know, I want to see how a guy behaves under pressure. He hasn't panicked, you know. He still believes in his identity, believes in his talents, his abilities, and he's going to stay that way unless the guy convinces him later on.
Good block by Marvelous. He got hit right there. But he also gave one. Solid effort by Vladimir Klitschko.
Move your head.
He digs in with an uppercut after blocking that shot away. Last 10 seconds of this 11th round. And this round comes to an end. Marvelous is missing punches. I mean, there's just no way to sugarcoat it. His accuracy isn't there.
And there's a reason for it, Joe. His punches are the wide variety. And wide punches, guess what? They don't find the mark. They're not accurate.
Let's go. What are you waiting for? You want this fight?
There you go.
Then let's get moving out there.
The 12th round has arrived. Oh, good defense there. That was a fine block by Marvelous. So swiftly able to turn defense into offense. Nice counterpunch.
And what you're noticing here is his opponent is starting to be a little wary of letting his jab go, because every time he jabs, he gets caught.
Tried to land that upstairs and was off the mark. Oh, and there he lands the right hand well. Marvelous is showing some real guts here. Hey, this fight was not going his way at all, but somehow he has gathered momentum.
Yeah, he behaved like a fighter. He got through the tough times, and now guess what? Good times in front of him.
Seems like Vladimir Klitschko has his wits about him again.
Seems like he's keeping his chin protected a little bit more, too.
Come on, get focused!
Well, that was his intention, and that's what he's doing. Not engaging in the fight, but clinching. He gave one right back in return. Nice work by Vladimir Klitschko. And he ties up on the inside. Nothing there on the punch by Marvelous. Final 10 seconds in this, the 12th and final round. Oh, Marvelous has still got a great chance to win this fight, regardless of what you just saw in that last round. I mean, conventional wisdom down here is that it's a close competitive fight, that he's trailing on the scorecards. But you can tell this fight can turn at any moment.
Yeah, it's very close. I think right now, you got to be the guy. It's kind of like an argument. You get into an argument with someone, you want to have the last word. Whoever throws the last punches, you know, one guy throws three, you come back with four. Whoever's the last one to throw, he's going to win.
So a new round is underway here, but will it be just where we left off? Remember, the bell rang in that last round to keep this fight going. He was taking a beating.
Yeah, well, I hope that he watched some Houdini movies. I really do, because he's going to have to do a Houdini to get out of this.
Nice block that time. It was intended to the head.
Good.
Here's one for you now, he says. Right back with the left hand. Able to dismiss that body shot. The hook after blocking that shot.
Pace yourself.
You need to get that head.
And coming upon the halfway mark of this 3-minute round.
Come on, kid, focus.
Able to cover up that gut. Up nicely, gets rid of his opponent's body shot. Nice strike after catching one by Vladimir Klitschko.
Keep working the body.
You can almost see it just by the way a fighter sits down on their stool at the end of a round. As we come to the end of this round, you can tell that he's full of confidence and he can't wait to get right back out there and continue doing what he's doing.
Well, you're right. The first thing that I notice is his back's not leaning against the corner pad. You know, that's a defeated fighter. That's a fighter. He don't want to go back. Something bad happened to him. You know, he's leaning back like that. You have to pick him up from the stool. He's got all his weight forward. He can't wait to get going. You know that he's positive. You know that he had a good round.
But you got to let it go. You need to cap.
The start to the 14th round. Not able to land the headshot. Vladimir Klitschko has that big, dangerous right hand. What we're seeing out of him right now is a good combination.
Yes, you're seeing good combination, and what you're seeing as the table setter is the jab. The jab is setting up that right hand. When it's time to eat, he knows.
Thank you.
much you're doing.
Did you see that? Can he beat the count? I don't think so here, Teddy.
Now I know where they got that saying, falling like a sack of potatoes.
Down he goes, now up he gets.
And if he wants to stay up, he's gonna have to grab on, kill a little time.
Halfway through this round. Nice, good, quick jabs by Marvelous. Vladimir Klitschko's opponent landing an effective counterpunch right there. Wow, is he defensively sound.
Body shot, body shot.
Yeah, that's it.
Takes one, but gives one. Good work by Vladimir Klitschko. Just 10 seconds to go in this round.
There you go.
Oh, what a whiff by Marvelous. Vladimir Klitschko's power punching tonight has been on the mark throughout. You almost wonder if his opponent can take any more.
Yeah, well, you wonder if his opponent gets insulted if you miss him. I mean, move your head.
Forth a good effort throughout. Now one more meeting. The final round is here.
Up a jump on him. Nice.
Well off the mark by Marvelous. Oh, he is stunned. He could go down. Wow! That was a big shot that floored him, and it's a big shot that may end him right here.
That looked like the great pitch of Great Maddox, his sinker ball. Boy, it went down quick.
So he goes down again, and give him credit for rising
defense.
Up and beating the count. But Teddy, this referee's got to have an eye on stopping this fight.
Well, if he's a real ref, if he's doing his job, he definitely has to.
Time is of the essence now. We've reached the halfway point of this final round. A headshot blocked.
Come on, guys, bring it.
Oh. Time to bring it home. Final minute of the final round.
Working that box.
Nice block by Marvelous. See, that's some fine defense right there. I love that block by Vladimir Klitschko.
Keep doing what...
Nice! Nice!
Pace yourself.
Marvelous is absorbing a hook. Seconds to go in this, the final round. Teddy, who would have ever thought it? Two guys like this, brawlers, punchers, that it would go to a decision.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, you thought you were going to get a firework display, and you wind up getting a little bit of painting.
Vladimir Klitschko's performance tonight was exactly what he was looking for. And it's exactly what the judges reward. Good, solid effort, a unanimous decision.
Yeah, if he was a pitcher, he'd be getting a shutout right now. Almost a perfect game.
I'm Joe Tessitore for Teddy Atlas saying thanks for being with us and enjoy the rest of your night.